Hello. Zii, nangoja gofari kuje. Ndio tunangojea wacha ikuje. Hapa tutu ndio tunashoot. Aya.
Which is which?
Meth.
Meth.
Oh, karibuni sana. I could not forget this car. This car is nowhere near stock. So why not call the person who knows it in and out? Dixon Mura. Karibu
sana. Thank you.
Mm.
So you want me to review my car?
I don't know how to do it. Oh, easy.
Hapo kienda pale
drinks na mayeng.
Hapo kienda ukiangalia hivi, ukijiangalia. Sifuri hapo.
Oh,
kwani zinafanana? Kuna vile.
I love this stuff. Wow. Sasa, what is the serious stuff? Gofar Mark 6
R. Yes. Yeah.
How stock is this car or how stock is not this car?
I've got a few stock things.
Mm-hmm. Like the wheels.
The body is stock. The wheels are not stock. The body is stock. Mm-hmm. The cut part is stock.
Next.
Yeah, mm-hmm. The exhaust, but the downpipe is not stock. The rear brakes.
Talking of the brakes.
The rear is stock. Mm-hmm. The interior is stock. I think that's of much stock at this
point. Oh. Mm-hmm. Zoom in. 6-spot.
Yeah. That's a DIY.
Huh?
Yeah, that's a DIY. I got brakes off Touareg.
Mm-hmm. Touareg?
Yeah, Touareg. And then I got lines myself. Mm-hmm. A few custom ones.
Okay. There's a friend of mine who tells me these kind of brakes are the ones that can stop a pregnancy.
Pull up, just pull up.
Using the brakes, zingine zina simamisha mimba, but what?
These are the brakes you use when you want to stop a planet.
Mm-hmm. So, how much bill has gone into this car? Where is that?
I don't know, maybe you start from the front. You've already seen the brakes. I've done some work on the engine. It was not. It's forged.
Fully forged?
Yeah, fully forged. Rods, bearings. Performance bolts, performance bearings, what else? And then injectors, bigger injectors.
How many is it?
Well, we in VAG we don't talk about CC. We say how much horsepower it can hold. They never give you the CC.
So I got my
injectors of an RS4.
Goja. CC kwa STI sisi tunajua CC.
Unajua CC.
VAG ndio nini kaza?
So ini VW Audi.
Okay.
So mostly what we do is it's very easy to get parts from a bigger kind of family. So I went for an RS6, the same way I went for Touareg brakes, I went for RS6 injectors.
Oh, the Audi RS6?
Yeah, Audi RS6. Mm-hmm. Then custom harness, fit.
So, the block is forged?
The block is forged, the bigger injectors can support 800 horsepower.
800?
Yeah.
Okay. And the head,
you don't have one head.
Yeah. I'm used to double. So the cylinder head?
Cylinder head is stock.
Stock?
Yeah, stock. But our cylinder head is very capable. Okay. So it's probably the last thing that we
By capable?
I mean, it's not a constraint per se to bring the power.
Okay.
On the earth, on the GTI, it is a bit of a constraint. But on the earth, we make bigger valves.
Yeah, because I was doing my homework on the cofar. I found out the same engine, the EA888, but
actually the Golf 6R is the EA113.
So EA113.
Yeah.
Oh, so it's not the 888.
It's the same engine on a Golf 5 GTI. Oh. Exactly the same engine. Actually, the Golf 6R, you remember they had the R32.
Yes, the R32.
And it wasn't fast, it was too lumpy, it was kind of a cruiser. Mm-hmm. And they wanted a performance hatch, four-wheel drive. Mm-hmm. So they took the transmission from an R32, mm-hmm. they got the engine from a 5 Golf, mm-hmm. and the body of a Mark 6. So it's kind of a blend, it's all over. The Mark 6R is all over. And they made very few because it was experimental. Mm-hmm. Yeah. So,
The EA888 comes with the 7R.
7R.
Oh,
it's the same engine in the Golf 6 GTI.
Oh,
so we don't share. GTI. Yeah, although we Mark 6, we don't share the same engine with the GTI.
Oh, okay. Yeah. All right. Because I saw that you worked on the VW company worked on the valves.
Yes.
The springs.
Yes.
They did some refinement.
Kind of different alloy, the heads are the valves are different, the springs are different. Mm-hmm. My valves are much bigger than the GTI. So it's not a constraint for us. We'd rather work on the parts we break. Especially the piston. Mm-hmm. My rod could hold more power, mm-hmm. but the pistons were kind of possible as well.
Oh, okay. So you still with the stock turbo?
No. Mm. I'm hybrid turbo.
Hybrid.
Yeah, hybrid turbo. So hybrid, it's the same housing, mm-hmm. as the stock. Actually, you can give them your stock turbo. Mm-hmm. They go do some work on it on a CNC machine. Mm-hmm. They make the housing bigger from inside. Mm-hmm. The outside is the same. Mm-hmm. They fit a bigger billet. So I am on a TTE 480. Mm-hmm. It's rated for 480 horsepower. Mm-hmm. On pump plus.
Pump plus.
Yeah. Some people have pushed it to 530.
On V-Power.
Yeah, on race fuel, mm-hmm. and math. Mm-hmm. I don't know where mine is as of now. I'm still working on it.
No, wait. When you say hybrid turbo,
yeah.
they work on the housing is the same?
Yeah, the housing is the same from outside. Mm-hmm. Actually, it's your housing, your actual housing. Mm-hmm. But what they do is inside, they go and nail it.
So it comes.
Yeah, and get more stuff out of it. The housing comes inside, then I can fit a bigger core.
Right.
So I have probably the same core as somebody running a 3076.
Like FE.
Yeah, like, yeah, probably have the same core. Mm-hmm. But then my housing is much smaller. Mm-hmm. The advantage of that is no lag.
It's
zero lag. Like, you never feel like turbo. The moment you step on it, it will boost. So while with a Garrett 3076, you're looking for boost at 4,000 plus,
or 4,000
at 35 or 2,000.
What?
Yeah. That's the advantage of it. Mm-hmm. Then the downside is your top end servers, the logo.
Mm-hmm. These are these that's
really. Yeah, I don't know. Yes. Here, the tank. It's from a company called Aquamist.
Oh, Aquamist.
Yeah, I went with that tank. It's a bit custom because I needed a tank that doesn't occupy a lot of space.
Yeah.
That's 10 liters bolt on to the
floor. Wow. So, this is a 10 liter?
This 10 liter, yes.
Do you run it all the time or so that you can arrest?
Well, most of the times I don't need it. Even if I leave it on, I don't need it because it only checks in at some boost. So when I'm doing normal driving, it's very rare to hit. Only when I'm overtaking do I hit 1.
Okay.
I'm mostly doing 0.7, so I never run meth, even when it's on.
Oh,
okay. The thing is, the more excited the car is, the more tiring it becomes. So sometimes I just switch off everything. I can switch off my boost, I run on spring pressure, then I switch off meth.
Wow.
Then I never need meth.
So, there is the forged block.
Yes.
There is the intake.
There is the intake.
Downpipe.
There is a downpipe. Suspension, I haven't done much because I'm still on stock springs, stock shocks, but I have big aftermarket anti-roll bars, swivers, drop links, and full race spec bushes through the car, and I've also done some work on the four-wheel drive, you know, ours is tuned.
Alright, the controller, that means you send more power to the rear wheels,
yes,
and less power to the front
wheels. Yes. In its stock iteration, you get more power to the front wheels until they start slipping.
Oh.
Then it sends to the back. And even when it sends to the back, there's still a limit of how much the back can hold. So after putting the race controller, I'm sending more power to the rear.
What? Gearbox stock.
Gearbox stock.
Which one is a
tuned
7-speed?
It's a 6-speed DSG. Mm-hmm. Got a tune. I can't hold all that up with a stock DSG that is not tuned. Yeah.
Now, all this work, the meds, the brakes, everything. Lazima kuna garage over there.
Yep.
Which garage?
Kuna rescue. Rescue garage,
Rescue Garage.
Industrial area.
Big up, Rescue Garage.
Yeah, Big Up Rescue. There's a very capable guy up on the Joseph.
Inside
so,
more.
Yeah, so since I bought this car, I don't think anyone else has ever touched it. It's just me inside.
Oh.
And most of VWs that are performing.
By the way, Saimo, I've had my hands on this car and I don't know you, but I want to know you. Hapo kwa super unile ununue adult diapers alafu unilete adult diapers zile diapers za nini usiulize maswali wenda kwa shop ununua adult diapers ukuja nazo. This is some awesome work, baba. This is some good work.
Yeah, anyone building a VW, mostly you talk to me.
Okay.
Yeah, mostly
cause there is one thing I've realized, performance cars, you get specific garages deal with specific cars.
Yeah.
So, Saimo
VAG.
VAG.
Yeah, VW Audi. Mm-hmm. Yeah. It's important because it takes time to learn these things.
True.
And there's so many brands of cars. Mm-hmm. And although the workings of a car are similar, the technology is not always the same. So to grasp that technology and become an expert takes time. So it's only good, in my opinion, if I had a Subaru, I wouldn't take it to Cebu.
Yeah.
I would look for somebody who's conversant, who's been working on them for years, because he's the one who's been doing that every day. So it's good to take your car to somebody who is specialized in that brand. That brand.
So, and the tuning, who does the tuning?
I have a guy in the US who does the tuning for me.
Wait, does that mean local hatuna mtu anaweza?
Well, you know, we're trying. Let me say, there's some local tuners, and I know we're working together a lot, and we know we will get there, but we also need a lot of guidance, and we can read maps sent by somebody else and see what they're trying to do. And we can learn from them. And when we start doing something ourselves, we can actually now directly ask them for assistance. We're trying to do this and this and this. Because again, as I said, technology, Subaru, although the engine works exactly the same with an air pump with fuel in it, the technology used to achieve power is different. And the tune you're making has to respect that. So you cannot get a guy who tunes Subarus and automatically think he can tune an EV. There's some nuances that he has to understand.
Okay, yeah. All right.
So we're working on that. Very soon we'll be making our tunes.
Okay.
But as for now, there's a guy who makes for me tunes in the US. And most of us will be that way.
Okay.
Yeah, he makes there, then just flash them.
So, all that work, I don't know whether it will die not the car. Approximately how many horses are you running?
I wouldn't say, because until you dyno, it would be very risky for me to be recorded saying how much horsepower I'm making. It's a dyno sheet.
So this has been Dixon Mura. Now you're officially a member of Shift Gang. Karibu sana. So this is how we do things.
Where gift home?
Eco, t-shirt. Eco.
Size Eco.
Size Eco. Size Eco. Size Eco. Never leave. Three pedo.
Iyo, niko nayo na iyo watu zuri sana kwa tinda yangu. Very nice, very nice.
Wow.
No lift shifting, kila kitu.
Nilete majibari. So, guys, it's been awesome. It's Mura, GoFar,
Performance,
Motorsports Kenya.
Thanks.